Fun fact, you can actually still bunny hop in BFN. The best way I could show this is by showing you Brainium Basher, and yeah, it's pretty clear what I'm doing here. Honestly, it's nice to see this kind of tech still present in the code of BFN, even if it's a lot harder to perform nowadays.